On behalf of the EFDD Group, Madam Margot Parker, 1 minute please.
Thank you, President. Combating the distribution of illegal drugs is a global issue that requires all countries to cooperate in order to effectively fight. How best to tackle this issue is, however, up for debate. Some countries have chosen to take a softer approach, whereas others, most notably the Philippines, enact a zero-tolerance policy on drugs. The EU, however, decides the best way to tackle illegal drugs is via legislation. And whilst this may appear to show the EU taking the issue of drugs seriously, it fails to tackle the fundamental problems that facilitates the drug issues in the EU, that, of course, being the borderless Schengen area. A Europe without borders not only facilitates the free movement of drugs, but also the free movement of weapons, terrorists, and illegal migrants. If the EU wishes to take the protection of its citizens seriously, it must dismantle Schengen, and it must dismantle it straight away. Thank you.